Genevieve, Saint Genevieve, where were you when my youth was sold? Dear Genevieve, sweet Genevieve, shan't I be young before I'm old? You there?
Me?
Yes. My name is Guinevere. I'm a princess sent from France to marry your king. I've run away from my carriage, and if you'll whisk me out of here into my freedom, I can pay you a royal bride's dowry. Well, how do you answer?
Every moment, Your Highness. I'm in a multi-layered complication right now.
It's simple. I wish to run away.
You don't want to marry the king?
No!
Yes, I suppose your whole life you'd be wondering if you could have done better.
Your sarcasm, while not useful, is noted. I've only recently reached the golden age of eligibility and wooability.
Do I say congratulations?
I've lived my life in a gilded cage. I want to know the joys of maidenhood, the conventional, ordinary, garden variety joys of maidenhood. Where are the simple joys of maidenhood? Where are all those adoring, daring boys? Where's the knight pining so for me? He leaps to death in woe for me. Oh, where are a maiden's simple joys? Shan't I have the normal life a maiden should? Shall I never be rescued in the wood? Shall two knights never tilt for me and let their blood be spilt for me? Oh, where are the simple joys of maidenhood? Shall I not be on a pedestal, worshipped and competed for, not be carried off, or better still, cause a little war? Where are the simple joys of maidenhood? Are these sweet, gentle pleasures gone for good? Shall a feud not begin for me? Shall kith not kill their kin for me? Oh, where are the trivial joys, harmless, convivial joys? Where are the simple joys?